has investigators searching for how it started. An emergency call came in around 2:45 this afternoon. Flames were burning along Highway 258, sending smoke billowing into the air and across the roadway.
There were several little spots that was probably driven by the wind, and the fire department was able to get here and knock it down quickly.
Crews from North Lenoir and Southwood Fire Departments responded.